All right. Good start.
Oh. Oh, I got the free roam camera at the very start. But what's her name? Is this Fury. Okay, there we go. So I think I did that wrong, actually.
Still have to backtrack, do shit, but
I don't get how this works with Loden. I only get how it works with the new game. Nice gold.
Hey, thanks, man. Well earned. So this is a lot more loading, so it's gonna be RTA is gonna be questionable, but
yeah, that's what I should do.
This also does things really out of order, so it's not quite the same. So that's what I'm gonna see where. I'm gonna play through the route and see where it ends up. Because you wouldn't do this until the whip split, so I guess everything will even out after the hollow split. That's a sick slide. Shit. So that can be definitely a lot better.
That am I. And who's a OC? What would I that information? Wisp, what do you? Greed, please take your time.
These guys are really far back when you do this.
Oh, it smells like death in here. Trust me, we shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Wow. Okay, I have to do meme strats. Accurate timing, by the way. That was like 6 seconds.
I wish I knew the rest of this route so I could actually like test myself. I'm still kind of figuring it out.
That's what they all say, Dramamine. What the fuck was that dodge?
Being observant is literally in your name. I heard tales, but truly, he is a terrible sight to behold.
So is everything like loaded on the same map? Like there's no individual levels? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay. And that, wait. And that,
Wow, cucked.
So, you can maybe, you could get Salvation, then do the New Game Plus load thing, then you're in the cutscene level, or area, and since the Envy fight is like I don't know if you could infinite jump that far, but you might be able to jump right to like the end from there. I don't know.
From where exactly?
From the cutscene area. Because if you look like right behind to your left as you spawn in, I think that's the Envy area.
Really?
The boss? I think so. That's what someone else said. They said it was like below, but I'm pretty sure that's where it is. I don't know though. I'm just guessing.
Stagger, fool. Still ahead.
Nice.
By 1 second.
1.5 seconds, okay.
Oh, you're right.
God bless. Please take your time. A screenshot and ask it. Describe if this is what I think it is. What did say?
The needs courage. Perhaps when I'm done, so you. But though I.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, I think I see where this is. Interesting.
Look overhead, mistress. What is that? Probably something new.
For you.
Fucking boost. I love when that happens, it's incredible. Zoom.
Very cool.
Now this is epic. Epic gaming moment.
Another one of your adorable. On the contrary, it may not.
They're killing me.
I wonder if the other Darksiders games have menus this broke. Hold on, counting. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my brain don't work so good when playing video games. Now we have the Maker's Forge here. So that's gonna spawn us in a little closer. We don't have to go up the elevator here, so this should be a big gold. Put us back ahead. This is probably where we'll see our actual time save.
You did runs on the vanilla Darksiders too.
Yeah, the 1.0 version with infinite jumps.
What do you mean?
I only own the game on Discord store.
Okay.
I don't know if they would have.
Then it's gonna be the definitive edition.
Oh shit.
Alright, so that puts us a minute ahead.
Wait, no, I don't even have it on here.
Fake gamer beacons.
There you go, fake. I'll just check on the first one then. If I go Roblox? Yeah. If I do that, it's because I'm downloading the game.
You'll see weekends.
It's true.
Even if I do, you will always want to be. What else? Give yourself that torture and join me. This ends now.
Would you happen to know if the first... Oh wait, okay.
Hold on, I'm deep digging west right now.
Deep digging?
Deep digging.
This is sexual.
Oh, this is very sexual, no doubt about it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm getting deep dick now. Holy shit, dude, that was... Alright, that was really unfortunate.
Oh damn.
Sad.
You got the 1, 2, 3, 4. Usually it's 1, 2, but this time it's...
This time I'm declaring it's one more.
Yep. There's a 1.0 patch for the original Darksiders, and it says, rolls the game back to 1.0, although there's no particular reason to do so.
Oh, wow.
At least they give you the options.
God, deep dicked again. Okay. I think that's the way I want to do the fight, is like, do like diamond shape dashes around West constantly to get behind him or her. It's not really of importance.
You know, you could just say square dashes, because a square is just a diamond on its side.
We can touch, or diamonds. So smart.
I'm edumacated.
Edulinated.
Yep. How far into the run, like the original, not original, to the regular 80% run, do you get a salvation? That's the thing that lets you long jump. I mean, not long jump.
Infinite jump, but yeah.
Infinite jump. I wrote LJ. That's for Twilight Princess.
Whoa, scuffed. Oh. Wow, that actually worked. The heck? Not gonna lie, that was a little close. Laugh at me. Which laugh? Laugh harder.
That's as far as I can go.
Thank you for the help. Lamau. Coward! Oh, get fucked, dude. Name a more fucking top 10 epic video game moments than that kill right there.
I can't. I can't do it.
It's not.
You would not go back.
Another.
The stop.
Why not?
Be gone.
It vibrates. Top 10 anime deaths. For sure, bud. Shit, where'd he die? Oh, he died on top of the thing. How am I gonna get that? No, I need that. Come here. Yeah, there we go. Dab.
Very nice. Pepper dab in the chat.
What would you act? Take your time. As you wish. Please take your time.
Why did that save so much time? Why don't you drop the strength shard? Greedy little crabs. Dang it! Sliver of adamantine. Not gonna lie, this is definitely me where I can when I completely forget where I'm supposed to go.
Gonna actually need to get off in a bit because I need to deal with something.
Alright.
Enjoy your broken game.
Thanks, I enjoy getting bug sniped.
Oh, damn.
It's not as bad anymore though because you don't have to spend like 40 seconds running back. So it's a lot better overall.
That's good.
See, second try only lasts like 20 seconds. But yeah.
I need to get off though, but sure. I might be back in like the chat later.
Alright, sounds good. Thanks for hanging out and calling, dude.
No problem.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. No! How did I drop that input, dude? I wonder where this puts me. You guys are not very nice. Ooh, that was bad. All right, put up your dukes. Wow, it ate that jump in foot. Grab the ledge, grab the ledge. Yeah. Easy game. Not even close, baby. Hold that button. Yeah. For some reason, it makes these guys way over here instead of closer to you. I find interesting. Shit, I'll have to use that piece. Wow, all those hit armor. Come on, game. Hello. That wasn't enough height. I don't think it was. Short on damage if I can't make this cycle. Not too bad though. Shit, where's this? Get in his fucking mouth! Do it! Okay, good. Hey, Weeks, welcome back. Oops, wrong button.
You sound...
What?
The stasis. I quest.
Remain.
And in the me-
that sounds pretty fucking lame, to be honest. We're being honest here. That was me.
Please
show me your holes. I got auto timed out from Discord since I didn't leave the call me and Weekend's ruin. Where my nip is at? I don't even know, like, if it's allowed by the majority of the community. I'd have to be brought up and be like, okay, what do you guys think of this? And be like, do we want this in this category or do we want a new category? Stuff like that. I love the underwater sound effects. I don't think half the mods are currently running the game. So... some people might see it as too cheesy. As opposed to going for like a frame-perfect jump on a fucking lamppost for 40 tries in a row. But hey. That's just a theory. Oh my god, he went that way. No, you god! Feels bad, man. I was gonna do a meme. Here. Hey. Oh my god, I'm dead. Here. Gods! Okay. I hate this guy so fucking much. Oh, my controller's vibrating because I took a hit. Let's get this on the floor. Wow, I didn't realize you could slide off that. Because you know it is also its unstable platform. Who needs consistency? Dang, crab, get out of my way. Tried to get between him and the wall and I couldn't pull it off in time. Wow, this is a lot less levels than I normally get. Yeah, but the thing is, that's up to like the community for what they want to allow. You bitch, I fucking hate you so much, Guru.
Who knew the apocalypse would have so many elevators?
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I use.
You wound me, mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Cool. So I won't be able to counter her at the start. I should have charged my wrath right before starting that encounter. This is gonna be clutch, but I'm gonna go for it. Dang. That was lame though. Shit, I don't spook to be honest. Whatever. Bad fight. Oh my god, please. Oh my god! Please come here. Yikes.
Well. Well, I'm just. Well, maybe not. Pulled into all of you.
I strict. I have been.
So an up.
Yes. It's just your the last boss.
Hope and I rem.
Dang it, again. Can't get close enough.
We didn't.
Try to go to that. You'd have to watch the beginning of the end to understand Chromish, or beginning of the run. That was a huge mistake, by the way. I thought I was already out of invincibility, I didn't realize I had more. Be a big hit. Dab. Alright. That's some of the best though. That's fake, but makes me feel good in the meanwhile.